At the beach house, Zoe denies being a stalker and calls Sally overly dramatic. Thorne and White argue, as no one's buying it. Xander insists she tell the truth, so Zoe admits she made the posts. She refers to her comments as playful, then deflects by inviting Xander to drop his phony accent and reveal his true self. Xander begins speaking with a British accent and explains to Thorne that he wanted to leave the past behind. He informs Zoe he's building a new life in LA. Zoe sniffs that she has clearly come to fetch him just in time, he needs to come home. Wyatt wonders how he got on Zoe's radar. Zoe says she did her homework on his Forrester connections and arranged to run into him on the beach. Sally marvels at the effort, and Zoe shrugs that she's detail-oriented, before encouraging her ex to come by and see their cat, Harry. Thorne asks Xander what he thinks they should do. Xander doesn't see a need to call the police, but thinks Emma should decide. Emma tells Zoe she's a liar and a con artist, she's devious and may be dangerous, but she won't press charges if Zoe agrees to leave. Zoe wonders if Xander wants her to go. He tells her to book a flight to London immediately. Zoe tells Wyatt to enjoy his mural, apologizes to Sally, using her laptop isn't personal, and Thorne, and tells Emma it wasn't a pleasure. Xander reasserts it's time to say goodbye. After, Wyatt and Sally rehash the drama and are glad her name was cleared. They share a kiss. Liam arrives at Brooke's place and asks, "You said it was important?" He's eager to get back to helping Steffi with Kelly. Brooke reflects that now he's going to have another one with her daughter, a woman he loves very much. She imagines it's a difficult and conflicting time for him. Liam concedes he wouldn't wish this position on anyone. He muses that it never occurred to him that Hope would get pregnant, though it should have. Liam decides he's blessed with an embarrassment of riches. Brooke warns that in the end he can only have a life with one of the women. Liam knows, he's struggling to make the right decision for all of them. Brooke becomes animated as she rants about there being a sense of urgency. He's putting Hope's future on hold, she's been loyal to him, unlike Steffi. She reminds him of Steffi and Bill's collaboration and manipulations and asks if that's the kind of woman he wants to spend his life with. Brooke informs Liam the time for tiptoeing around the matter is over. Hope would never sleep with his father. She declares that Liam needs to base his choice on character. Brooke questions if he can honestly trust Steffi or be sure her feelings for Bill won't resurface. She presses him to choose a life with Hope. Xander tells Emma he can't apologize enough. Emma doesn't blame him. They discuss Zoe. Xander says she was fun and intriguing, but unorthodox. When asked, he assures Emma his future is with her. They kiss. In her apartment, Zoe tells Harry the cat she finally spoke to Daddy, who's looking as handsome as ever. She knows the love is still there and won't be returning to London.